Now if I connect the other terminal, the breaker should pop right away. No. Oh. What the hell?